You're grounded.
Okay, it is allergy season. So make sure to sanitize to avoid the spread of germs.
We will do that. Thank you, Jack.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Ramsey.
Good morning, everybody. So I finished grading your geography quizzes last night. Why don't you come on up and I'll hand them out. Very nice job, Xavier. You got B-.
Thank you, mister.
Good job, Amana. You got B+.
Thank you, teacher.
Tara, amazing work. You're the only student to get a perfect score. Great work.
Thanks, Mr. Mzay.
You got C, Mr. Black Octopus. Don't worry though, you'll do better next time.
Fine, I guess.
It's C+, Tiger. You can make up in the next quiz though. Hey, Mr. Scrap. That disappointing to say this, but you failed.
An F.
You know, if you don't get an A on the test tomorrow, you can't come on a school trip with us.
It's okay. I don't really like Sheikh Jabir al-Ahmad Cultural Center.
Oh, didn't you hear? We changed it to Winter Wonderland Kuwait.
Winter Wonderland Kuwait? What? I've always wanted to go there.
Sounds to me like you need to get an A then.
What are you doing?
Oh, I thought you were the teacher.
Why are you writing all over your hands?
I'm writing those for tomorrow's test.
But that's cheating. If you get caught again, you're going to get in deep trouble.
I'm not gonna get caught this time. Besides, I need to get an A so I can go to the Winter Wonderland Kuwait.
Why don't you just study with me? I'll help you. We can start right now. It's just one chapter about Northern Europe.
There's no way I'll have enough time to learn everything. Plus, I need a sure thing.
I don't think that's a good idea. What if all of your notes get smudged?
That's alright, because I have a backup plan.
How is that water bottle going to help you pass the test? You know Mr. Mzeri doesn't allow water bottles on desk. Did you think about that?
Yes, and that's why I brought tissue box cool, right?
No, it's not. What if Mr. Mzeri doesn't allow tissues on desks?
I'll just act like my allergies are acting up. He won't have a choice.
Ugh, fine. But keep in mind that if you cheat you'll never get ahead, and I still think that's a bad idea.
Maybe, but at least I'll still get to go to Winter Wonderland Kuwait.
Good morning, class. I hope everybody studied for the test today. And I bet you did studying, Tara. However, this test is worth 40 of your final grade. And Mr. Scrap, don't forget you need to get an A if you want to come with us.
I know. I've got a feeling you're gonna be pleasantly surprised.
Alright, we'll see about that. Anyways, good luck. Sorry guys, but we have to do a little hand sanitizer first. Mr. Scrap, a hand sanitizer?
Okay.
It's allergy season, we have to help stop the spread of germs.
My hands got wash, but at least I have the bottle so I can cheat with.
Mr. Scrap. No drinks on desks. You know that.
Okay. I have no choice but to use plan B. Mr. Ramsey, one have running nose. May I use the tissue box?
Sure, that's okay.
Like supporting the angrily and awkwardly shocked in some of Dark Unicorn 2003's upcoming videos.
I finished.
Thank you, Tiger. All right, everybody, that is time. Please bring your tests and put it in my desk before leaving. Thank you, and hey, don't forget tomorrow we are going to Winter Wonderland Kuwait.
Thank you, Mr. Mzeri.
You're welcome. Have a good day, Tara. So, Mr. Scrap, how'd it goes?
I wouldn't be surprised if I got the best score on the class.
I like your confidence. So I guess that means I'll be seeing you on the bus tomorrow, huh?
No doubt.
Good morning, guys. Let's get on the bus.
Is that everybody?
No, we're still waiting.
Mr. Mzeri, wait up.
Good morning. I was beginning to think you two wouldn't show up.
And Miss Winter Wonderland Kuwait? Heck no.
Tara, why don't you go ahead and get on the bus? Mr. Scrap, I want to talk to you for a second.
So, I didn't do good today, did I?
No, you didn't do well. You did exceptional. You got a perfect score, Mr. Scrap.
See? I told you I was going to ace the test.
And you're right.
I told you my plan was going to work.
Maybe for now, but don't forget that if you cheat, you'll never get ahead. I'm warning you.
Whatever.
Alright, who is ready for Winter Wonderland Kuwait?
Mr. Ramsey. Mr. Ramsey, I found something in your trash. Someone wrote a cheat note on this tissue paper.
There's only one person this could belong to, Mr. Scrap. I can't believe you would cheat in my test.
What? I didn't cheat. That wasn't me.
There's only one person that brought tissue box in my classroom yesterday. Yes. I recognize that handwriting. You are in big trouble, Mr.
I can explain.
At the principal's office.
No, but I really want to go to Winter Wonderland with you guys.
Well, you should have thought of that before you cheated.
Haydi.
Just wait until Rashid and Latifa find out about this. Sorry about that, guys. Let's roll.
Oh my god, Mr. Scrap. How can you do such a thing? Why would you dare to cheat in a geography test yesterday?
You're in deep trouble than that. You are grounded until 1st of January 2024. As a punishment, you'll be watching Hanna-Barbera Poland plus Kratos art production video non-stop.
No, I don't want to watch Hanna-Barbera Poland plus Kratos art production video. Too bad. You're watching it and that's final. Also, this is what you get for not studying with Tara the day before the test.
You're watching Hanna-Barbera Poland plus Kratos art production video until the end of 2023.
And as for you who is watching this video, if you find Hanna-Barbera Poland plus Kratos art production boring, you may skip the video.
Also, don't forget to like the video and subscribe for Dark Unicorn 2003. By the way, there's 11 days left for Omani National Day.
This is me, Latifa, and my brother Rashid, signing off. Don't worry,
We will be back for the next episode.
Remember, don't talk with Mr. Scrap while he's suffering in the Hanna-Barbera Poland plus Curtis Art production video nonstop.